out there.
How about yours? How's your family?
My brother and parents are in Macon, I hope.
Oh man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
Do you, think this thing will keep them out?
Not yet. I'm planning on coming back through on a fortification pass, if you will. We'll lock this place up good.
Well, at least he's not limping anymore.
Hey there, Kenny. Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
No kids.
Would have liked one then.
You know. So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat?
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Katya wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Katya's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. But we're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
See ya.
I don't know if there's anybody else to talk to.
Seems like those two are getting along.
Well, said to talk to everybody. The only person I know for sure that's left is the guy in the uniform. I guess he's a sheriff or something. I don't know. Or maybe just security guard. Oh, there he is. He wasn't there a minute ago.
You should know that if you weren't leaving with Kenny today, I wouldn't stand for your lack of honesty last night.
I'm not sure I'd follow.
I ain't dumb. I caught you in that lie last night about who you were with in that car. And honestly, I don't even want to know. How'd you get out of Atlanta?
I was on my way out anyway. Timing of all this just happened to be right.
Huh, if there ever is a good time for the supposed apocalypse.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. It's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
My parents are in Macon with my brother.
Well, I hope they're all right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
Yeah. I was looking for help in her house.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
What is it?
I don't know who you are or what you did, but you better become a better liar, and fast. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. So whoever you are and whatever you did, keep it to your damn self. Oh, and I'd start checking the attitude, friend.
Go! I'll get my gun!
I thought I made a choice.
Please, help me, please!
Said I chose safe duck, then I chose not to. I don't understand, but we'll go with it.
Get out.
Get the fuck out of here!
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry. And you!
You didn't even try to help.
I panicked.
Look at him.
Remember that next time you panic.
Please. Just go.
Get out and never come back.
Got that ride to Macon if you want it.
You know, this is...
Well... This is as far as we're going.
Then it's far enough.
It's definitely a game where you watch multiple Let's Plays. See what other people chose.
Look!
Hey there. You friendly? Truck's run out of gas. Fuck!
We're trapped! Ah! Ah! No! Help! Run!
Yeah.
take risks like this. And we can't just let people die, either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
Worse, they could have led them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity?
We have kids with us.
I see one little girl.
What is it?
I have to pee.
I'd go out there again in a second.
I bet you would.
In a minute, Clem.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common.
God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
She's the leader here. But it looks like she's losing control of her people.
If you were in my shoes, you'd be the...
Holy shit.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this now.
Over my dead body, we'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten. Shut up. We gotta throw him out, or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him!
Hey, what do we do about this guy?
Dad, it's just a boy.
Lily, I'll handle this.
But your heart, Dad. You need to calm down.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
Everyone chill the fuck out! Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here, and none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
What the hell are you talking about?
He's bitten! That's how you turn!
He's not bitten. Please stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Sit down. Well, that's it.
You're gonna whoop me? You and what homo parade?
This one.
That's good. Little boy, before you eat your mommy, you can watch your dad get his nose broken.
I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee.
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't.
And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, once she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl. She'll turn fast. Then, there'll be three.
It's a little boy. I think we can handle it.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
It's not gonna happen.
It is. And we're tossing him out now.
Knock this guy out.
Happily.
Jesus.
Oh, man.
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
Guys?
Everybody down! Stay quiet!
They're gonna get in!
Shut up!
Is that the military?
I don't know.
Thank God for whatever it is.
We almost died because of this bitch and Richie Triggerfinger. That was stupid. That was...
Dad!
He was an asshole anyway.
I did try to get him to calm down.
Can it, asshole? It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills?
Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
There's probably another entrance. Maybe through the office.
How do you know that's an office?
Educated guess.
It doesn't matter. We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
And I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
You know your way around? Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
Energy bar.
What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look.
Couldn't figure it out, huh?
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at the thing.
Go ahead.
Well, I hit the back button. Apparently that was the wrong thing to do.
Nothing. There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Not right now.
All right, let me know if you want to.
I didn't really see anything there.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead gods. No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead gods.
There we go, there's one.
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
I know, hon.
I don't remember them very well.
Just need to get back to Fort Lauderdale.
We'll do our damnedest. Hey, Lee. Maybe punching him wasn't such a good idea.
There were worse plans.
Says the guy who didn't get punched in the mouth. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
How's Duck doing?
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kid.
How's she doing?
Well, her family's dead, so...
That's awful, Lee.
Yeah, well... She seems to be handling herself all right.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
Lee says she spent days on her own. That takes toughness.
But you have no idea what sort of emotional damage is happening to her every second her family is gone.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
They own this place. They're gone.
Oh, sweetie.
Cat.
They were good people. I wasn't around much, but yeah, they're dead. Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Duck?
We've all been through a lot.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
We didn't even try to save him. That blood is on our hands, you know?
It happened pretty fast.
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
We can't kill ourselves.
We killed that boy. We could have saved him together.
We did what we could. Bad things happen. We didn't make a choice and kill John. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
I guess.
Try to let it go.
Got another energy bar. Let's see if I can't find this other battery. Then I'll head towards the office. Well, there's energy bars all over the place. I don't know what they're for or how to use them.
It's not damaged. Glad this place didn't get looted. It's not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
Well, apparently I give them to people.
Get some rest, hon.
How can I with those things out there?
It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Don't mention it. It's not much, but here. For the boy.
Oh, thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
That's sweet, Lee.
Well, we're gonna be best friends for long.
Central High Tech State. Papers a week old. Feels like years. Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
Okay, I kind of went in a circle.
Hey there.
Hi.
Any word from Glenn?
Nothing. Is he okay?
Yeah, I think so. You're doing a good job. Can I get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
Still, huh?
Yeah, it wasn't much.
I know, Glenn. I'll see if I can find something else for you. So,
Are you okay?
What? Yeah, I'm fine. I just, I'm good.
That's good.
Yeah, I think so. Being good is good, despite the circumstances.
Yep.
Well, sit tight.
Okay.
Well, let me give one this battery one quick try again. I'm gonna go to the office. Maybe it's in the office.
Photo over there.